Good morning, YouTube. Yeehaw, coming at you with another video. Going squirrel hunting this morning, guys. Squirrels and coons just killing my John Brown corn pile. Going over here to Ridgeville this morning. And I guarantee I must count 15, 16 squirrels on the corn pile every single day. But here in December, guys, it's about wrapping up the end of deer season, so ain't really worried too much about scaring the deer off. Ain't much coming over at this spot. So went over here coon hunt last night. I got two and seen four, and go over here this morning and knock out some of these squirrels. I got a black one over here that I want to put on the wall. I ain't never seen a solid black one before. More or less, you don't ever go in anybody's house and see a black squirrel. So I think it's kind of unique if I get one.
I was just getting to my location. I don't know if you can see him or not, but he's right. He's right in there. Got out my truck and he was jumping already. I don't know if you'd be able to see him or not. I grabbed a gun and took try to find a place I can set up against. There he goes across that limb. Y'all see him? I tried to get the gun on him, but he took off.
turn squirrel. I didn't know turkeys came in and they took off. I seen them when they took off. Turkey's just out in front of me right now, scraping the ground and everything. That was pretty cool to watch him though. Y'all check it out, it's my black squirrel that I've been wanting. There was two of them back here. One of them's got a white patch on it, on the right side. One of them's solid black. Black squirrel, y'all. Well guys, it's a little after 10 o'clock. Just got my black one. I started seeing that squirrel around September. And I was like, man, I want that squirrel so bad. But there was two of them back here. One had a white patch on the right side of them. And then I stopped seeing that one about a month and a half later. And I started seeing a solid black one back here. And I was like, when it got closer to deer season, end of it, I want to take that squirrel. And I was going to get down be around 9 o'clock. And then two of the original squirrels came in, and then that solid black one. And I was like, what? So had to shoot him three times. That first time, I don't know if y'all seen it, but that joker jumped up high, took off. Second time I shot, he was in the tree. And third time he went to go across a limb, and he got on another limb and he stopped, and that was probably going to be my last chance to get him. So he ended up falling. It's almost 11 o'clock. This is a good morning for me. I enjoyed every bit of it. I thank the Lord for every opportunity he lets me get out here and actually do what I enjoy doing. Can't thank him enough. But anyway guys, I appreciate y'all watching. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do. I don't bring you a video every day or every week. But I do, when I can make a video, I can. I also got a life besides YouTube, so. But anyway, guys, I hope y'all enjoyed the video. If there's anything that I can do to help y'all with something or knowing how to hunt or something like that, please ask me. I'm no pro, but I help a lot of people out with things, so, and a lot of people help me, so. But anyway, guys, this is Yeehaw, and I'll talk at you later, guys. Thanks for watching.